So I just did my morning routine and I thought, why not do my nightly routine too? So I'm gonna do my nightly routine. So I have a little schedule book and it has like agenda, contacts, and a notepad. And it's super soft and it tells me what PJs to wear, what nights. I know you probably think I'm schedule crazy. Okay, so tonight is Saturday, and that means I can wear whatever I want. It's probably just gonna wear something pretty chill, you know, just comfortable. Probably wear this. What's tomorrow? Sunday? Thanks, guys. Everything. Okay, let's go get changed into our PJs, because that's the first thing I always do.
Okay, so I just got changed into my PJs.
Hi, kitty.
I don't know if you guys can see, but there's my kitty. She's eating food, so she can bother. I'm gonna go throw my clothes down the chute.
Hi. Ew.
Okay, so the top I wore today.
My shorts.
And something less.
Okay, so now that we've done that, let's go brush our teeth.
Okay, so now we're gonna brush our teeth. Actually, first, let's see if we wash our face. Okay,
I must admit, but I need something deeper than this. I wanna know when I'm looking at you.
Wait, what you song is that?
See the things you want.
Superficial love.
Okay.
And if you don't like that, get lost. Cause I don't want it if it's fake. I don't want it. It's just for show. For show. I just want it if it's real. And I'm thinking I should let you know. You know. The superficial love thing got me going crazy. Baby, if you want me, then you better leave me. Cause I'm so done. Not being your number one. And if you wanna keep me, then you better treat me like a damn princess. Make that an end. Cause I'm so done. Not being your number one. The superficial love. I want now, but I want more than just what you say. I wanna know what you look like, and I need a baby. It's too fun, but I wanna manage it, and I just don't mind. If this love is plastic, it all breaks my heart. Cause I don't want it if it's fake, I don't want it if it's just for sure. I just want it if it's real, and I'm thinking I should let it go.
Thank you so much for watching that video, and I know it's probably boring. If you don't like that video, at least give it a like for love, and I guess I'll see you guys next time for new videos. One day I'm going to post this one tomorrow, so it makes up for my Sunday video, and make sure to check out the morning routine video. That one's a lot more entertaining to me. Great to niceness instead of being taken down like I am now. And I'm going to take my hair out. I gotta flip it, so slow-mo. Okay, thank you guys so much for watching this video today. If you liked it, leave a like. Actually, like it if you guys have a nightly routine and if you just do something different each night. Comment below your nightly routine, so that might take a while. Subscribe for more weird stuff.